to the east, over ranges and rivers, lies a single solitary peak. The dwarves are determined to reclaim their homeland.
I like visitors as much as the next hobbit. But I do like to know them before they come. Visiting,
Mr. Baggins?
At your service.
I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering.
So, this is the Hobbit.
You asked me to find the 14th member of this company, and I have chosen Mr. Baggins.
Me? No.
Hobbits can pass unseen by most if they choose, which gives us a distinct advantage.
We will seize this chance to
take back Erebor!
Dear, Mr. Bilbo, where are you off to?
I'm going on an adventure!
Mithrandir, why the halfling?
Why Bilbo beckons? Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. So, it gives me courage.
So this is your purpose?
To enter the mountain?
What of it? There are some who would not deem it wise.
The dark power has found a way back into the world.
Everything it says. If Baggins loses, we can sit home.
Fair enough. I will take each and every one of these dwarves over the mightiest army. Loyalty. Honor. A willing heart. I can ask no more than that.
Home is now behind you. The world is ahead.
Well, that could have been worse.